Buonasera mindenkinek, itt újra ez után folytatjuk az Assassin's Creed 2-t. Most térjünk rá az olasz igékre. Tanulni, imparare, szeretni, amare, fizetni, pagare, enni, mangiare, inni, bere, aludni, dormire, ismételni, ripetere, ülni, essere seduto, élni, vivere, menni, andare, beszélni, dire, csinálni, fare, tudni, sapere, feküdni, essere sdraiato, írni, scrivere, beszélgetni, parlare, hallani, ascoltare, nézni, guardare, olvasni, leggere, és játszani, giocare. Úgyhogy legutóbb most igen megszerzem a tollakat, meg a glyfeket is. Még a sírkőben benne voltam, úgyhogy most jönnek az egy assassin küldetések. Mi a kincsek is megvannak, természetesen. Kis hangosítást. Csöndet. Nem vagyok rá kíváncsi. Egyben, amint itt van. Már megint egy állítetti küldetés. Három adminisztrátor. 3 perc volt. Hát ez szerint mégsem. Tévedtem. De igen. Nem, mert utolérni fogok. De hol van? Nem találom. Még egy perc van. Rendben. Ez egy idő lesz. Megvagy. Már nem tudom, hogy. Tényleg onnan. Vége! Adjuk a harcot, majd később. És vissza ide. Most már nem tudtok üldözni. De. Szépen, öltünk kell még egy. És most, honorable fear. The civilization branch of the military bank medium is my fault. Megint követni valaki is jó, aztán megölni a célpontot. Hiába elkölt, semmi esélyed. Nesze. Nem fogok szitörni. Te nem fogsz élni. Hávod innen. És egy doblak innen. Hehehe. Ez úszni sem tudom. Messze van még. Ilyen már oda. Akkor biztosan nem ellenség. Oké. Akit követnem kell. Nyosza! Rohadt geci! Nyosza! Most! Te vagy a bastardo! Ne, mit lök? De hát utána sem volt, nem tudom meddig. Mi a szer? És merre megy? Akkor vissza... Né, vigyázz! Jaj! A büdös kurva életbe! Bazd meg őr! De van gecid! Oké, haladj! Haj de! Ott a célpont! Kuss meg tőle lesz! Nyasszam! Kösz a segítséget, rabló! Nincs tömegi küldetés? Akkor kezdhetjük! Erre kell menni. Most, hogy megvan jöttnek a főküldetések is, lehet, hogy kiírom a Carlót, vagy Markót. Csönd legyen, és nem akarok hallgatni. Ide.
Salute, bello mio, come stai? You back to see me already?
Desolato, mia cara, but I am not here to play. I must speak with Antonio, it's urgent.
Antonio! Ezio's here!
Ezio, is everything all right?
Carlo Grimaldi and the Barbario are in league with the one they call the Spaniard. They're going to murder the Doge and replace him with one of their own. They will have all of Venezia, their entire fleet, in their grasp.
And they call me a criminal.
Then help me.
You have me on your side, brother. And the support of all my men.
And women.
Grazie, amici.
But,
yes,
it's
grazie.
I must warn you, it's not going to be so easy this time. Palazzo Ducale is the most heavily guarded building in Venezia.
Nothing is impenetrable.
Semmi sem bevehetetlen.
This is why we like you, Ezio.
Come, let's go take a look. We'll come up with a plan.
Most elve kell kieszteni, mert aki itt most kint kell nyilvánni, és tel van őrökkel. Most még biztonságosabb
No, treachery like this no longer surprises me. When I was a child, we were taught that the nobles were just and kind. I believed it. Though my father was only a cobbler, and my mother a scullery maid, I aspired to be much more. I studied hard. I persevered. But the nobles would never have me. If you are not born one of them, acceptance is impossible. So I ask you, Ezio, who are the true nobles of Venezia? Men like Carlo Grimaldi and Marco Barbarigo. No, I say we are the thieves and mercenary and whores.
Cool, fuck.
While we work to save this city and its people, the nobles seek to make it their plaything.
És mi van? És mire válsz? Ja! Ja, hogy ő követ engem.
We need to scout the palazzo carefully. See it from every angle. We just might find a way in. I know of a tall campanile behind the palazzo. Or we might find a way to climb the back of the basilica. Do you have any ideas?
I assume the front door is out.
Va bene. We'll try the front door as well, Saputello.
Akkor most körül kell nézni ebben a palotában, hogy hol van gyenge pont.
So, what do you think?
We're not getting in this way. They'll have time to murder the Doge before we're able to get through all these guards.
Hát itt négy őr van. Négy kemény őr. Jó, most följebb nézzük. Nem elég. Már csak őt kell megvárni, és tud jól mászni. The
walls are impossible to climb on this side.
Ezen az oldalon nem lehet megmászni semmit. Yeah. Jaj, ne már! Ez az bolond most se lehet. Ez az oldal, amit nem lehet indulni.
Bene, we're in luck. Looks like there's a perfect path up the scaffolding to the roof of the Basilica. Shall we?
Evet. És végül ide.
Ezio, look! Isn't that him? Grimaldi!
Don't you understand what I'm offering you, signore? Listen to me, please. Or this will be your last chance.
How dare you!
I'm sorry. Mi dispiace. I meant nothing by it. I'm only looking out for your safety.
You're running out of time. There's no way through this fence, and there are guards everywhere. Diavolo!
Follow my lead.
It's impossible.
Right.
There's no way in or out for men. Only birds.
Yes.
Birds.
Where are you going now?
To see my friend Leonardo.
Ah, you think Chocomo de Rock tudná bejutni oda. No, ezek szerint megvan Carlo Grimaldi.
Carlo Grimaldi. Emerging from his palace in Monaco with a craving for political power, Carlo quickly became a key guest at the tables of Venetian nobility, while his reputation for discretion earned him entrance into the back rooms. Here's how the old bastard ended up in the Council of Ten. While visiting the head of the council, Ignacio Contarini, Carlo ran into Ignacio's daughter. Desperate for help and aware of Carlo's trustworthy reputation, she confided in him. Her father had arranged her marriage, but she wanted to run away with the son of one of the servants. They'd been in love since they were children, and they planned to start a new life in Milan, where they could be free of her father. Carlo suggested immediate action, an escape by ship that night. The two lovers followed his instructions, and as they climbed the gangplank, they were free. That is, until Ignacio appeared on deck. Carlo was rewarded for his loyalty to the Contarini family. While true love, well, see for yourself.
Hát ez a Carlo tényleg kegyetlen, ez is megérdemli a halált. Nagyon nagy fasz. Tehát rájött, hogy az egyedem bejutni, hogyha tudsz repülni. Haladj. Ah, hallgass! Köcső. Ide. De on.
I need your help, Leonardo. Does it work?
What? What are you asking?
Does it work, Leonardo? Can it really fly?
Tud ez repülni?
I don't know. It's only a prototype.
Ez csak egy prototípus.
An idea. It's not ready yet.
Nem
have you tried it?
No, it's too dangerous. To test it, you'd have to leap off a tower. Who would be mad enough to do a thing like that?
Leonardo,
I think you just found your madman.
Nem vagyok az előtt, aki kipróbálna. Teszteljük le Leonardo repülőjét.
So, how does she work?
Have you ever watched a bird in flight? It's not about being lighter than air. It's about grace and balance. You must use your body's own weight to control your elevation and direction. Good luck, Ezio.
Hát ebben nekem ezt nagy szénsérsőre. Jaj, ne! Nem tudom irányítani! Nem tudom irányítani!
I can't believe it! It worked! It really worked! You flew, Ezio! You flew!
See? But not very far.
Well, what were you expecting? The machine wasn't designed for distance. All right, look. Let me go over my plans here. Maybe I can find some way to extend the duration of the flight.
Ezio, my men tell me Carlo has the poison. We must hurry.
Antonio, this is Leonardo, the master inventor who built these... pezzo di merda.
Hey, it's not the machine's fault. It's mine. Checked and rechecked my blueprints. It's just impossible. I don't know how to extend the flight. Da, che idea del cazzo!
Huh. How'd you get?
Eureka! Of course! Genio!
What is he doing now?
Rises.
It needs fire.
Tuska.
Under its wings will lift the machine.
Leonardo, what good is one fire going to do?
Not one fire, Ezio. A dozen.
Built
all across the city. Enough to carry you from here all the way to the Palazzo Ducale.
How? Ah, capisco. My men could do that. But you are forgetting about the guards.
Don't worry. I will take care of them.
I'll give the order to have my men moving behind you. And hold the locations. They'll light them all up the second the sun goes down over San Marco.
Okay. Akkor ez ki kell hívni az őröket. Komolyan itt lent. Megvan az első.
This is ridiculous. Vincenzo was supposed to take my shift an hour ago.
A big party. Really?
Ne, te vagy véget, vagy te rohadt. Na, most tovább. Állj. Fönn! Nem meg beszélni.
Get down, order!
Hol vannak pontosan azok a köcsögök? Nem csak a hátsókat kell intézni. Csönd, rohadék! Ne kedvetek véget a szemlésnek. Nem tudom befogni a pofára. Nyasza! Nem is akarok. Csönd! Nem is akarok hallani. Akkor gyertek. De amikor azt csinálja. Bedobtalak a vízbe. Haha, beüstél. Gyere már oda! Ez Mindegy, víz. Nem tudom, hogy nem kell semmit tartani. Csak őt minden megvan.
Ah yes, much better friend, you'll see.
Vai, messze van még. Jó, a tüzek felgyúltak.
It's time.
You did it. It's beautiful.
See. Now let's hope your idea works, because we're nearly out of time.
Listen close, Ezio. You're going to want to fly from fire to fire. The heat of each one you pass over should lift you back up in the air again.
Bene.
Careful, though. There's archers up on the roofs tonight. Avoid those arrows, or it will be a short trip.
I wish there was some way I could use my sword while flying these things.
Well, you do have your feet free. If you get close enough without taking an arrow in the head, maybe you could kick them off the building.
Nice.
It's now or never, amico mio.
Most is sure. Tehát akkor a tüzeket kell célba venni. Just kiss right.
Ma cos'è? Shoot! Shoot a flying demon!
Te vagy a démon. Most merre? Erre vagy arra? És oda így? Itt van közelve. Na, itt még nincs tűz! Picsá, vagy nincs tűz! De ott van, de... Azért messze van! Na, hogy nem igaz! Ezért akarom célba venni, elérünk, hogy gyorsan zuhan. Meg a jobbra menni. Jaj, nem a... Nem lehet ez. Jobbra menni.
Ma cos'è? Shoot! Shoot a flying demon!
Ma Hát akkor követjük a tüzet. Ne vigyék még a célpontot így. Erre. Nem fejlődj, így kövessd a tüzet. Hol a tűz? Nem igaz, ezek félre tereltek. Hát ez nem igaz, itt nem lehet követni. Azt fej tereltek. Azt se látom. Nem látom a tüzet se.
Akoze! Shoot! Shoot a flying demon!
Vigyázz! Fölfelé! Talán kövessem azt a hülőt. Igen, akkor követem azt a tüzet. Nem a... Merre van még? Milyen messze van? És erre. Utolsó tűz. Ott a célpont. Remek. Vészed át madárkat. Ennyit a repülésről.
What was that?
Don't worry. Probably just kids with firecrackers. Come, it's your move.
Hát, undetective módon kell ezt megcsinálni. De van ott valaki? Jaj, ne. Csak egy valaki van ott. Né! Né! Nem áll! Nem tudok hol a fiú!
Where did he go?
Nem igaz, ez nagyon figyel engem.
I know.
Te lehet ezt használni? Nagyon ott volt, nem tudtam mit csinálni. Oda is sem tudtam eljutni. Nem!
Stop! Signore, don't drink that!
You are too late. The Doge is dead.
What? Carlo?
Apologies, Signore. But you should have listened to me when you had the chance. Seems you have failed, assassin.
Hogy rohadnál meg, így megölekedsz.
I tried.
Why? What was it all for?
Assassino! Assassino! He's killed the Doge! The Doge is dead!
Kurva haszunk, ezt így megöllek. Hogy vagy így meghalsz? Hülyeged, van, ezt nem húszol meg. Nem menekül. Yes!
It takes one assassin to kill another, it seems.
We kill thinking it's best for us. Do we not, Messer?
Még hogy legjobb. Neked semmi sem.
I do this not for myself.
Compio questo sacrificio per il bene superiore.
Requiescat in pace.
You killed me? You killed me?
Jó, mindannyiatokat megölök. Úgyis megérdemlitek. Nyisz! Nyisz! Lopok is töltek. Most tűnés innen. És vége. Vé a memory sequence 8-osnak. Mert a sequence 9. Itt már 1486-ot írunk, és a következő célpont már kó lesz. És öreg, de egy nagyon nagy rohadék. Itt vagyunk, akkor már veszünk se.
Ezio! Dio mio! You're alive! Is it true? They say you killed the Doge.
I was trying to save him, Leonardo. But the truth matters little. I failed. And now I'm the most wanted man in Venezia.
Well, perhaps you're in luck.
It's Carnevale in Venezia. This is the time when everybody goes without a face.
That's why I'm here. Do you have a mask I can wear?
Most már maszkra
lesz szükség. Of course, somewhere in here. Grazie, amico mio. And I have something for you.
Oh, War of the Codex. Aha, this one's quite complex. It's a new design, my friend. A mechanism for your wrist, but not a blade. In fact, it seems to be a kind of arma da fuoco, but as small as a hummingbird. Is that possible? I have no idea. Let's build it and find out.
Feltudás ható. Be kell gyakorolni a pisztolyt. De hogyan? Van célpont. Ez lenne a sútolás. Hő! Meg kette rohadni.
You've done me good, brother.
Much help. But I'm sure your return was not just to play with new toys. Is it about this terrible new doge they've installed? Marco Barbarico.
Marco, következő célpont.
Then you'll want to speak with your friend Antonio. I've seen him quite a bit lately at a mutual friend's. I'd look for him there, in the Dorsoduro district, to the south. Ask for Sister Theodora.
Sister?
Well, in a way. Yes, sister. And Ezio, you can't be carrying weapons out there today.
Grazie, Leonardo. Now, about that mask.
Most már maszkos lettem. Van ezen is mennek fel. Marco Barbarigo és Dante. Na, lássuk mit mondok róla. Adatbázis.
Marco Barbarigo. Although his brother Agostino was destined for greatness, Marco left his mark on Venetian history as well. A tyrant since he was barely old enough to walk, whatever Marco wanted, he got. There are records here for jewels, entire fleets of ships, all paid for by his family and all ordered directly from him. And then there's his personal life. Apparently, Marco's wife, Carlotta, used to be married to his bodyguard, Dante Moro. Dante was captain of the city guard, and heir to one of the most prestigious families in Venezia. Marco was supposedly his close friend, right? But get this. Marco decides he wants Carlotta. In the Catholic religion, marriage is till death do us part, and Marco's a good Catholic. So, he hires a hit on Dante. Dante gets stabbed 3 times in the body and once in the head.
But
he doesn't die. He recovers with severe brain damage. Dante becomes like a child. So, what does Marco do? Well, he hires Dante as his personal bodyguard, and he gets him to sign a confession annulling the marriage. Marco takes Carlotta and keeps Dante as his personal slave. What a lovely fella.
Micsoda egy faszopó. Hát ez a kegyetlen egy kis gonoszak. Majdnem olyan gonoszak, mint Hitler. Nézzük csak ezeket. Térképen mi állt. Igen, a következő egyszín itt lesz. Igen, megvan. Az Assassination Contract, meg az Assassin Tomb. Akkor ezt nyissuk meg, legfeljebb. Mászunk fel arra, és aztán ennyi volt. Come on.
It's getting a warning. The most serene republic is considered a civic duty.
Yes, sir. Foss.
You are Eccolo! Good demo!
Fogd be már a pofánat végre! Sose tanulnak. Igen, mindjárt ott vagy. Hát most elég ez szerintem, hogyha tetszett, iratkozzatok fel a csatornám, és mondok egy lájkot. Úgyhogy legközelebb már összegyűjtöm a modátorlakat, az Assassin Tombot, meg a, talán a szerződéseket is. Nem hiszem, hogy itt van Cliff. Úgyhogy addig is. Már a búcsúzom. Arrivederci.